Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nathan, and we got a game here on Riot. I'm rocking out with the AK-12 and sniper rifle. Already getting hit markers though. And he's still there. That's good for us. It's good for us. I don't know why he'd be peeking that if we just hit marker him, but... And there's a lot of stuff going on in this lobby, and I'll do my best to get you guys updated, but... Alright, hold up. Let me just respond to this guy, and I'll get you guys updated on what's going on. Alright, so if you guys remember, I posted a video of, I don't know, a while ago now, but it was a DNA bomb with the... Actually, I can't say that. That's so douchey. I can't say I'm a comp player. Alright. If you guys remember, there was a video I posted a while ago. It was like a 45-0 AK-12 DNA bomb or something. And this guy, Killer G Puerto Rico, Killer G PR, whatever, was in the game. Yo, how are we gonna hit marker that shot? How is the game gonna give us the hit marker on that shot? Yes, I use a mouse and keyboard. Dude, these guys are... There's 20 questions up in here about my YouTube channel. These guys thought I was hacking, so they're asking a lot of questions about it, but... Yeah, that guy right there. Killer G PR. Alright, he was in my, 45-0 AK-12 DNA bomb video and was calling me a hacker, and we ran into him again. Well, I think that's pretty funny. Let's see here. But yeah, we're not using any score. Oh, yo, we just ripped his face off. And I'm dead. How am I not dead, dude? How am I not dead? I hope the sniper gods are gracious to us because we've been getting a few hit markers. Ooh, got you, Mr. Killer G. But yeah, we're not using score streaks, and this AK-12 doesn't even have the best attachments. I'm missing quick draw. Man, I'm missing shots. I'm missing quick draw, and I'm missing shots, and getting hit markers, dude. But this AK-12 has on foregrip and laser sight. It's not ideal at all. Ideally, I'd put on quick draw stock and extended mags, but... I don't have those attachments yet, so using the overkill sniper though. The sniper's got on thermal and stock, in case you guys wondering. But yeah, no score streak, so we're just having fun, chilling, getting kills. You know how it is. All right. Man, it's kind of tied here too, 26-23. Oh my god. JJJ2, what are you doing? Keep giving us hit markers. Keep giving us hit markers, game. Yeah, because this is fair. People in the YouTube comments be telling me, Dexter, aim higher. I feel like I'm aiming high. What the f... It's like, I feel like I'm aiming high. You think I'm intentionally shooting feet or something? I've never gotten so many hit markers in a game in my life. Thank you. But like, real talk though, I am seriously hitting my shots out here, guys. I am hitting my shots out here. Oh, except that guy. I jinxed myself. Is he coming? Yeah, he came. Alright, we're creating a little bit of a deficit here. This is what I like, team. Put the moves on these guys. Hit him with the movement. We're on the relentless. Actually, hold up. We're on that 20 kill streak, and we don't have score streaks. Oh man, we're running. We're running. What I was gonna say is we're close to the DNA, but I think we're dead. Yo, how are we not dead? They're coming, dude. They're coming. They have to be. Oh. Where are you going? Going inside? Inside we go? I don't go inside. I don't go inside on Riot. That's my secret. You'll very rarely find me inside. Oh, I do like... Oh, it's teammate, save me, save me, save me, save me. Assist, that's what I like. Sometimes I like seeing those assists. Especially if it means I'm not dead. And I get the assist. We got 4 bullets, so... And that dude literally just took our scout pack, so I don't know. Are we gonna have to seriously get the DNA with the sniper? How does that even... Oh, I can't be missing shots to actually... Screw it, I'm taking up the KF5. This thing sucks, but... Yeah, it's so bad. This KF5 royalty is basically the same as the KF5 spanner, if you guys know that variant. It has, like, decreased fire rate. And, like, that's it. It sucks. It's so bad. It's so bad, but... Yo, we already got the DNA! We already got the DNA. 30 kill streak. That's dope. That's dope. I'm just calling this in right now. Not even wasting any time, man. Got that dinner bomb, as TBNR Frags would say. Speaking of which, I need to run into that motherfucker on PC. I don't think he still plays Advanced Warfare, but... He gets banked up! Alright, I'm just kidding, guys. I'm just kidding, I'm just kidding. I get ahead of myself sometimes. Having fun right now. I'm hitting my sniper shots out here, too. That guy got melted. Oh. Dude, he comes so close to killing me, Killer G, but he can't quite pull it off. And now they're calling me a hacker in the chat. That's great. That's great. It's like they were just like, oh, okay, cool, man. We'll check your channel. Yeah. Oh, shit. We're dipping. But now they're like, oh, man, this guy just got a DNA bomb. And he says, hell no, not me. I'm not hacking. This guy's mocking me in chat. Come on, man. Come on, man. I'm gonna pick up this MP40, though. He's got this red dot sight. Those guys are proning, probably type in chat. Yo, dude, how are we still alive? Oh, man. You guys have no clue how clutch those shots were right there. Oh, what? What? Yo, how are you gonna... Dude. Honestly, this is what sucks sometimes for me is because... And I don't want to sound like, I don't know, bitch, but... A lot of times, people think I'm hacking. And what happens is... Oh, dude, come on. Hit marker. Oh, are you... This game. Alright, come on, man. Come on. Like, seriously, you're not gonna keep giving me hit markers. That's fucking ridiculous. Alright. But yeah, like I was saying, what'll happen is a lot of the time... Yeah, we're dead. A lot of the time, people think that I'm hacking or they'll see... Whatever, they're getting destroyed, whatever. All right, then they'll just start camping really hard because they think I'm wall hacking or something. They'll literally hide in the most awkward places and shit and just wait for me because they think I'm hacking and can see them through walls, and lo and behold, I really can't. So when I get killed by you in a spot like that, just makes you look like a noob, not me. At least that's my take on it anyway. But yeah, it's a little annoying. It's a little annoying. Slide! What are you doing? The game wouldn't let me slide, dude. It got me stuck in crouch. How are you gonna get me stuck in crouch? Like, don't shoot at me. I'm trying to find that guy for you. Oh, man. JJJ. Alright, whatever. It's all good. JJJ2 just got destroyed. Right there. Come on, JJ. Hit the cold-blooded, dude. This kid's all using cold-blooded. Last seconds, man. All right, I'm gonna... No, screw it. There's nothing I can even say to these kids in chat. They just called me a hacker. I've set my YouTube channel. I've told them to message me for details. Honestly, though, the moral of this story is people don't give a shit. People don't care. You know, if you do better than them, it's easier for them to believe you're hacked. 51-3 is ridiculous. That is a ridiculous game. If you guys enjoyed, go ahead and hit the like button, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks a lot for watching. Nathan, out.